must be born until the favored child makes themselves known. Only then can the remaining carrion of creation finally return to the void. A key to shadowed halls of the past. Their delights now yours to indulge in, bearer of the lamp.
Insult to Gehinder's spirits.
So, you're starting to see through their lies. Church, crusaders, sentinels, corrupt hypocrites, butchers and madmen, the lot of them. Adir, the one true god, stands on the verge of finally returning and restoring order to this broken world. And what do? Defy him. Fucking heretics! Name's Damrose. And I'm wondering if Adir might have a purpose for you. It takes strength to survive in this world, and Mornstead's no different. Adir's got no time for the weak, and neither should you. Cut them down, and take what they've got for yourself. It takes a deer to cut them down.
Thank you. apologies for the dour mood you found me in when last we met, but I've perked up since then. Found myself a new purpose. At least something to keep me occupied while in Mornstead. I'm going to be a traveling merchant. Please, peruse my wares. Hopefully you'll see something of interest.
Some might use the word scavenger, true. But that sounds somewhat judgmental, don't you think?
I'm just putting to use that which has been discarded. You could even say that there's a sort of nobility in it. Well, perhaps just a little.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
come to all is my child. Yes. Hands in my embrace. Oh, may your flesh sustain my divinity. Bless you. Bless you.